the South River will have possession. This is a Catonsville squad not really known for their offensiveness. Oh, and a quick shot to score! As South River finds a scoreboard first, just 4.5 minutes into our game this evening. It's a 1-0 lead for the Seahawks. Mayor, I didn't really see what happened there, Mayor. I had my face down looking in the stat sheet. Looked like some sort of quick pass or a rebound opportunity, but nonetheless,